I'm going to show you how to fix the rebooting problem of a Motorola backflip, which usually tends to happen sometimes when you close the phone too hard or when you're simply just trying to use the keyboard. I know it gets annoying.
Yep.
All you need is some electric tape on a tag, price tag thing from Clothes or whatever. Just a simple piece of tape, just cut it in half like racing stripes, kinda, and that's about it.